to another edition of the vlogs. I'm so happy to be back. As you guys know, I'm not at Villa Roma anymore, and I am home for the rest of the summer. So, we have a couple of things to do today. Today is going to be a big day for Duck 695, because we are going on the road for only the third time in our history, I feel like. Yeah, it is the third time. Today we got invited by the Faithful Flock, which is the big support group of the Long Island Ducks. And we are going on the road to New Britain, Connecticut to go see the Ducks versus the New Britain Bees. Now, this is going to be more behind the scenes than anything else today, but I wanted to show you guys what they gave me to wear today to the game. So I'm going to turn the camera. They gave me this Let's Go Ducks Sting the Bees shirt, and on the back it has the Faithful Flock road trip to end today's day, which is August 18th. I'm super excited to go on the road with them, and we have a big day ahead of us, and I promised them I would do a little behind-the-scenes video. This video will be on both my channels. This video will be on Duck 695 and Saida Studios as part of a vlog. So, I'm super excited. I have to film pregame show right now because it is 9 o'clock in the morning. I need to be there by like 11:30, 12 o'clock, and I have some stuff to do, so... Here is now the pregame show for you guys. Good morning. Welcome back to an all-new edition of Long Island Ducks pregame show. My name is Christopher Saida, and the Ducks are not going to be at home today. We are going on the road for only the third time in our history, and we are going to New Britain, Connecticut. So welcome back to the pregame show. My name is Christopher Saida. Let's get right into it. It is about 9:08 in the morning. And I need to be at the ballpark at around 12 o'clock to go on the road with today's sponsor, which is kind of not really a sponsor, but more of a shout out and a little bit of a thank you. The Faithful Flock, who invited me on today's big road trip to New Britain, Connecticut with a bunch of season ticket holders and hardcore Ducks fans. That's the people who invited me and Duck 695 to the road trip, so I want to give them a big, big shout out. Thank you guys so much for the invite and the shirt, and I'm super excited to be coming with you guys today. We were supposed to do another road trip earlier this year, but the rain got the best of us, and it does say rain in the forecast today, but it's not going to happen for the whole game, and it's a low percentage. But, yeah, I want to say thank you to the Faithful Flock for always including me any way possible, and I'm super excited for today's game. If you know me, and if you... here you go. If you know me and you know me well, I love going to different stadiums. I love the game of baseball in general, so any chance I get to go to a different ballpark, I get to do it. So, with that being said, I had to do a little bit more digging than usual to find out today's information for the game. Game time is 6:35, gates open at 5:35. We are going to be having a special picnic at the stadium, so I think we had to get in a little bit earlier. But today is going to be a special Stanley's measuring tape day for the first 175 fans. I'm reading this off of the Bees website, by the way. I just want to let you know, because I got some of the information from there and then some of it from the Ducks. Also, there's fireworks after the game. Hopefully, we get to stay for that. That'll be kind of cool to see a little firework action in a different ballpark. But I don't know what the exact plan is. I'm only going to be following them. If we happen to leave early, I'll put it in the video that we did leave a little bit early. But I'm not trying to leave early. This is some playoff baseball right now. On the mound for the Ducks tonight. Hold on. I have to change it over. For the Ducks tonight, we got Hector Severi, who's trying for his first win tonight. And for the New Britain Bees, it's Chris Reed. So it's a lefty versus lefty matchup tonight at the New Britain Bees Stadium. I think it's New Britain Stadium. I'm pretty sure that's the name of it. So yeah, fireworks, measuring tapes, and the road trip's gonna be fun. So here's the plan for the day. We're gonna be going from Bethpage Ballpark to Port Jeff ferry. We're gonna take the ferry over to Bridgeport to see say hello to the stadium out there real quick, and then drive another hour to New Britain, Connecticut, and then we have to take the long way all the way home because we're gonna be trying to stay for the whole game. Here's a little bit of an update. The Ducks are on a 3-game losing streak right now, which they're gonna try to snap tonight as the faithful flock will be there. Here's how we're looking so far. We are still ahead in the wild card by 6.5 games. So the wild card spot is still secured, but as far as first place goes, we are 1.5 game out of first. Last night's game with I think it was Sugarland. Let me see. Who was versing them last night? York. It was York. So York versus Somerset Patriots got rained out last night, so we are still secure, but not for long, because we need to secure this second half championship title. So today's an important game. It's an important series. Beast took game one, so today we need to take game two, and we need to take game three tomorrow afternoon. Now, as usual, I end off with the Ducks ticket information. I'm going to get to that, but first I'm going to give you your information. If you like to come out to New Britain to come visit us and come root on the Ducks as we try to make a playoff push, to get your tickets for the New Britain Beast Stadium for today's game or the last game of the series tomorrow, you could call 860-826-BEES. That is 860-826-BEES, or you go on to nbees.com. Now, if you want to go to a Long Island Ducks game at Bethpage Ballpark for the rest of the season, you could call 631-940-3825 or liducks.com. See, the numbers confused me. So I will see all the faithful flock at the ballpark later today. Let's go, Ducks, and let's get this victory on the road. Let's go. I'm super excited. Faithful flock trip. Woo! All right, got the shirt on, got my Ducks hat, got the stuff for the for the game right here. I'm all ready to go. I've been watching this new show though called Insatiable. I'm on low battery. It stars Debbie Ryan. It's about fat shaming and bullying and stuff like that. It's actually really good. I actually really like the show. It had so much criticism in the beginning, but like honestly, it's actually a good show. So if you are not a fan of that show, you should watch it. I'm just saying. Like, it's actually a decent show. So definitely take a look at Insatiable on Netflix. So that's what I've been watching recently. I just want to get it out there. All right, so I'm about 30 minutes until I have to start getting out of here. I'm going to go get a bagel or something to eat. And, yeah, I'm ready to go. Let's go, Ducks. Sting the bees. I'm super excited. You have no idea. All right, good afternoon, everyone. This is a first time during the season that I'm actually in the ballpark. Totally empty. Ugh. Yeah, I'm in the ballpark totally empty right now. I'm with the faithful flock. They're right outside there. I just wanted to come inside and show you guys. Ballpark empty. They have the bathrooms open for us and everything. So let's go see the faithful flock. We're just waiting for the bus. And we are going to get on the road to New Britain, Connecticut. So, let's turn back the camera. It's Kathy! Happy birthday, Kathy!
Thank you!
We're live on Facebook right now.
Okay.
Here are some of the faithful flock members as we're waiting for the bus here on a beautiful day. Hopefully the weather still remains nice in New Britain.
And you're out of As you see, we have some shenanigans going on over here. We got a bee pinata and one of the Faithful Flock members, Tim. Tim,
say hi. That was very difficult. Holy crap.
Say hi to the people on Facebook.
Hi, people on Facebook.
See the bee. There's Larry. Hi, Larry.
Oh, if you have any dollars, if you want to win this, give them to Larry. Yeah. You got to come down here. We can't come to you.
Yeah.
So if you're in the Central Islip area by the Long Island Ducks, stop by, drop off a dollar, put your name on, you can win this bee.
Yeah, the bee. We're not destroying it. We are raffling.
Well, that's because there's nothing in it, too. It would be worth it.
No, your bit of honey is in the bag as soon as you get on the bus.
It's Charlie's birthday today also.
Finish the plan.
You know yesterday. My mind never stops.
Yesterday. Gonna go over here. The bus will be here in just a little bit. And then they'll just delay.
But as of that, that's pretty much it right now. I'm probably going to go live throughout the day periodically. So thank you for tuning in. And let's go Ducks, and I'll see you guys later. All right, we are on the bus. Say hi, Justin. Justin, say hi to my people. It's the people from my vlog. I'm vlogging right now.
Congrats.
What?
Let me know when you get a million subscribers and a play button.
Wow. He's a mean person. It's Tim! It's Tim from Duck 695 and the Bagel Chronicles. I don't have enough. I'm in my seat. I'm about to leave the stadium. Sporks. You have sporks?
Look!
Show the people the sporks. I want a spork! Give me a spork! Give me a spork.
I want $1 million!
I got a spork, everybody!
Does anybody want a pair of blue balls?
No!
You're a birthday girl! Look, it's Brad. Look at Brad.
Oh, it's Brad! It's Brad from the ticket office.
Thank God you got rid of those. What a relief.
You feel better now,
Tim? Somebody's ever summoned her to have sex.
Nobody wants to sit next to someone with blue balls.
And
that's you guys! Buy me some peanuts and Quacker Jacks. I don't care if I ever get back for his group. Root, root for the Ducks team. If they don't win, it's a shame. First, one, two, three strikes, you're out at the Oval game.
Woo! That was brought to you by Emblem Health.
Got my gear all set up. I actually got something from here. I got a hat from the New Britain Beach Stadium. So I'm super excited for some baseball. It's actually a nice stadium, small compared to the Ducks, not as neat and clear, but you know what? Some baseball.
You want to say hi, Justin?
Let's go Yankees.
We're at a Ducks and Bees game.
We moved down a couple of seats, obviously.
Hi, Joe!
On the first base.
Hi, Joe!
It's Joe.
I found Joe.
Where's Joe?
He's all right by the dugout.
Where's Joe?
Hi, Claire!
Hi, Claire!
Head up in the air. That's pretty deep. Back wall! Out of here! Out of here! Miles Williams goes yard in New Britain! Low five from Kevin, and the Ducks take the lead! Woo! That a boy! BB!
Navarro up. Two balls, no strikes. The biggest thing about today's game is BB, the Bridgeport Bluefish mascot, is here. He hasn't been seen since they closed. That's been the biggest attraction so far from the stadium. It's the mascot here, Stinger, his birthday. Hi, Charlie.
All right.
And that's hit up in the air, pretty deep, back, roll, out of here! Navarro goes yard! And the Ducks take a 2-0 lead! Low five from Kevin. Ducks take a 2-0 lead with the faithful flock in the park.
Oh jeez, Charlie, give the kid a quacker.
No way!
Quack, quack.
And that will be sabotage. The Ducks add on to the lead.
Charlie, what are you doing to people?
Ducks are leading 2-0 right now. The
Maple Charlie, you're a good man.
Oh, yeah, I gotta get this ready.
This is what I need to put down the camera for because they put us on the scoreboard. That was pretty cool.
See, Ducks are winning 2-0 right here in Newburgh. Nice night for baseball. Finally cleared up a little bit.
When I looked, there weren't any in there.
Yeah, they got some.
Ducks 6-5. How are you enjoying the game so far?
Pretty boring, actually.
How are you enjoying the game? The video.
Oh, I thought you were taking a picture. Why wasn't I in?
How are you enjoying the game?
I am, yes, thank you.
How are you?
By being awake and paying attention to what's going on. That's how I'm doing it. That's a very odd question for you. Especially if this is just a photograph.
It's not a photograph, it's a video.
There better not be anything going on with my potatoes.
It's a behind the scenes video.
Oh, oh. What is wrong with your
Soon we're gonna get some see. We're gonna get Tim.
I hope so. I might eat it on the way home.
Soon we're gonna get to see some fireworks.
We're not staying for fireworks.
We're not?
No. It's gonna take us an hour to get the door open on the bus.
No, it'll take me 5 minutes.
Oh, okay. Well, now you know you can.
Well, we should have
you know
where
the hatch.
Open.
Yeah, go to the back hatch because that's already leaking.
That's
yeah.
Right.
Well, how's she gonna get to the top?
You need
time,
to get
though?
The crowbar.
Yeah. How are you gonna get to the top?
Are you kidding? It starts raining again. Going home with the back.
His bucket ruck is pale.
Oh yeah, we do.
Yeah, but it's got a big hole in the bottom.
Well, that's your fault. You should have put the sticker on the inside of it, not the outside.
We're in the bottom of the ninth here. Been a fun game for the Ducks. And the Bees are down to their final strike.
The wine one?
Bees are down to their final strike here.
Are we doing a two-strike lap?
Yeah, but that, but I was known for my wine.
Tim, two strikes.
Are we doing two strikes?
Probably not, no. Oh, yes, yes!
Again with the O2 coming up.
Why would you say that?
No, it should be go bees go. No, let's go bees. Go bees go is more catchy. Go bees go is more catchy.
Popped up and that should do it. Goal game! Ducks win, Ducks win, Ducks win! Ducks win, Ducks win, Ducks win!
Yay!
Cool little return to the vlogs. I did a little road trip with the Faithful Flock, one of the biggest support groups of the Long Island Ducks. The fans and the season ticket holders, they're hardcore fans. So thank you guys for inviting me, and I hope you guys enjoyed a little behind the scenes instead of the usual vlog kind of format of like just go out and do something. So this is actually going to go on both channels, so it's going to be kind of cool to see the reactions from both sides, both my fans from the vlogs and my fans from Duck695. So that is it for today. I have a lot of stuff coming up, guys. Trust me, you're not going to want to miss it. If you're not already subscribed, subscribe to my my main channel, which is Saida Studios. I'll leave a link somewhere here in the description and whatever. That subscribe to Saida Studios on YouTube. And that's it for today's video. Thank you guys for watching. Like, favorite, subscribe, and I will see you guys next time on the next CS Vlogs.